Okay, I think that's a little bit better. But y'all, I finally got some energy to clean my room. My room has been a whole entire mess for a long time.
I got a bunch of crap on the bed that I need to get off.
I just put that there. But I need to clean off this dresser.
I know y'all, don't judge my life. I'm not.
I try to be organized, and then my organization turns into piling. And I don't know how. I don't watch so many YouTube videos. I feel like my nose running. I don't watch so many YouTube videos. I done read stuff and all kinds. I don't know how to just be freaking organized. Yeah.
What is he doing?
Where he at? Ah! Ah! You scared me.
I'm okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to...
Okay. You gotta get dressed.
Hey, relax.
This guy. But yeah, so that's like my main mission today is to clean and organize my room. Because it's just not a thing for me. Excuse me. I don't know why I still got these things on. I need to take them off. I had got my blood taken yesterday. And she had to switch arms because when she was doing it in the first arm, it was working at first. And then next thing you know, it just stopped pumping or whatever the case was. So she had to poke me in the other arm. But I've never been like weird about needles and stuff like that. So it didn't bother me none. So, yeah. My mama actually has another doctor's appointment today. So we're going to take her there. And then when we come back, I'm finished cleaning my room. I need to get my life together because I'm just too old. I need to get it together. I don't know. And I need to go to Ross or something because I really don't. Like, I was trying to find something to wear today. And I realized that I don't have no quick t-shirts. Like, I got a couple, but I don't have very many clothes. I need some more shirts and stuff. So I need to go to Ross or something because y'all know, a little cheap, get some nice stuff for not a lot of money over those ways. So I need to do that. And then I might not go there today though. I'm probably not gonna go there today. I need to put something in the mail today. And I think that's it. Oh, and I finally stopped being lazy, as usual. And I bought us some new blinds again. These ain't the kind that we got downstairs in Jackson's room. But I was tired of that little red sheet. I was tired of looking like a little wretch. And so... And then I did not realize how cheap these blinds was, because if I would have known how inexpensive they were, I probably would have bought them a long time ago. But my cheapness got the best of me, and I was just not trying to pay for them. But you know, since the other ones was like $30, I've never bought no blinds before, no regular blinds before, so I didn't know. But when I went to look, I was like, $4? Girl, what are you doing? Pick this up. Get this now. Because your house is looking a mess on the backside, and you got a red sheet hanging in your window. Get it together. So I did. I got my life together in that aspect. I'm about to get Jackson dressed so we can get ready to go.
What's up?
He like, if you don't, come on.
I know, right? It's two little horns. You don't know.
Yeah, they don't stay. His hair don't stay down. No, he is not a girl. Y'all, the trash man just said, "F us today." I said, "You pick up your trash." Like, why did they? Like, how did they even get it back? Back on, they have it on the side of the curb, like.
Everybody else trash, nice and neat.
Did us dirty today. But whatever. Chewing this gum like crazy, it's so good. But I thought it was gonna be a little colder outside than it is today, because yesterday it was not a thing. It was so freaking chilly outside for the majority of the day. Somebody was supposed to come cut the grass today, but I guess since it rained the other day, I don't know what happened, but they didn't come cut the grass, because as y'all can see, it's still a mess. But whatever, we on the way to, I'm sorry, I didn't even unlock the doors for y'all. I'm sorry, come on, Jax. Watch your head, baby, you ain't that short no more. You getting taller, man. Waist thing, we gotta wait till we sit down, okay? We gotta wait till we get inside, be patient. Okay. He's not trying to hear nothing I'm talking about. But we just got to Walmart. Come on. I told y'all I gotta get something to send off this paper in. And I also need some hangers, because dude, is it just me or do y'all like hangers disappear too? Because every time I wash clothes and I get ready to hang them up and stuff, it's like I have less and less hangers every time. It's like, nah, I know I had more hangers than this. Like, where are they? Mine and Jason's and the boys. They just disappear. And I just be like, how? But yeah, so I need to get some more hangers, and I think I need some other stuff. I'm sure I'll find some other stuff to buy while I'm in here. I can never leave out of here with just what I need. Yeah, I don't know why I was acting like cleaning my room was going to be some monumental task that I was just never going to freaking accomplish. But I ended up cleaning the room before we even left the house this morning. So, yeah, I guess all that is just mental, because I really was just like, oh, I really don't want to clean my room. Oh, my gosh, I got to clean up this dresser. Oh, I got to do this and da 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 da. And it didn't even take that long. So mind over matter, people. That's the message we have here. Ugh. But yeah, now that that's out the way, I'm pretty much just about to chill. I'm gonna finish making, well, I'm probably not gonna finish it, but I'm making a blanket for Samoya baby. I mean it's quite small right now, but it should be done within the next like couple days or a week. So I haven't really been doing it consistently like I want to. Like I should have, really, should I say. But yeah, so what I'm about to do is chill, crochet some more of this, and then go get Jace from school. All right, y'all, so we done with everything for today. We're back at home, settled in for the night. The boys are asleep, and y'all know what that means. We will talk to y'all later.